I'm Cecil Gaines. I'm the new Butler.
You know he got that job himself. The White House called him. He didn't call the White House.
Did you go to an all-colored school, Cecil?
I didn't go to school, Mr. President. I grew up on a cotton farm. Now if somebody
would have told me, I have today issued an executive order at Little Rock, Arkansas. It was too hard
to believe. You need to show them love with all of your heart. That is the only way you're ever going to change their heart.
Something special is going on down here, Dad.
What's so special about another colored man in jail?
They're going to kill you.
Mr. President?
I know your son is a freedom rider. I never understood what you all really went through. You changed my heart.
Dr. Martin Luther King has been shot to death in Memphis, Tennessee.
He ain't getting beat no more.
There's this whole black power movement.
You fight your country. I want to fight for my country.
This country treats us like dogs.
Even though I'm not the president, you need to go.
What?
Get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that Butler.
We're fighting to save the soul of our country. God was looking after us, I guess.
Lee Daniels, The Butler, rated PG-13, in theaters everywhere August 16th.